extremely important. I mean, I know we all like to joke about how annoying we are outside of the library, which we are, and I'm sorry to anyone I've harassed with a sticker this week. But ultimately, you will notice if something goes wrong, so please vote, because you can't complain unless you've voted.
Yeah, I must say all races are quite interesting this year. It's really nice to see such a high level of competition and a high level of competence within the candidates. It might be hard for me to keep a straight face half the time if people say things that aren't necessarily true.
So I'm really excited that we actually get to have a dialogue tonight and that each question that's posed, we both get a chance to answer.
They've been going around all the halls, undergraduate and postgraduate.
In the election, I think it's very useful to see the candidates stand right next to each other.
I'm interested to see what everybody's got to say.
What's your favourite type of cheese?
Comfy.
Cheddar.
Prima donna, actually.
Parmesan. Baby bell.
Mozzarella. The one with the dried cranberries in it.
This is an amazing question.
Let's go to Brie. Cause the players gonna play, and the haters gonna
hate, baby. I'm just gonna shake. Don't delay. Vote for Cray.
Yay! Oh, I'm so excited. I'm over the moon. This is unbelievable. This has been my dream for so long. Oh, just so happy. Oh. I'm gonna go hang out with my friends. We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna have a laugh. We're gonna relax a little bit.
We'll see you on the night, Texas.
And then I'm gonna get to work so I can represent the students of St. Andrews. Joe Rep is here to stay.
I'm really excited. This whole week just showed how amazing, how much commitment, how much energy is there in the student body to make a change, to do something positive, to make a positive change. So it's been absolutely fantastic.
We're gonna hit the ground running.
Yes, I love Bubble TV. What's up, yo?
Thank you for the interview. See you later, Bubble TV.